it's been a long time in the making, over a year's hard work, both in the planning and also raising the funds to achieve it as well.
We're delighted to be asked down today to celebrate the groundbreaking ceremony for the next key stage development of Scarborough Athletic Stadium.
The nature of things like disability is you don't know how you are in the morning until you get up, so it will enable fans to turn up on the day and enjoy the match experience.